Know that self-harm is not a form of manipulation, acting out, or a failed suicide attempt. It's a way to try and deal with overwhelming emotional pain or often childhood abuse and trauma.